to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale. Smile, Asav. Amazing landscape.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention. Pink's not my signature color, but it works for them.
You know they're pink because of the food they eat. If they go off their diet, they'll turn white.
What? And you know this how?
I'll just do.
We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
Sav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe. Coming.
Copy that.
The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair.
Whoa, hey!
That was amazing.
God.
Another day, another Trident statue.
Pointed above the waterfall as well.
All right, I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Back in a second.
Copy that.
Okay, ready?
You first.
Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
You're doing great, China.
Yes. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet. Not one would.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther. Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Okay. Easy does it.
Really?
When are you going to be back here?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
This whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it. Come on.
So slow.
Swing.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Fraser,
get up!
Grab onto something! What? Anything!
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Need to take it easy for a bit.
Up here.
Go slow. Fraser, the gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh. Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. They've got a cop.
Right.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay,
thanks. Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Ha.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. Look there, the queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Through here. Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and now we...
Hey!
Aiden Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass. I have a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
You can swing over now.
Huh? whole place is flooded. There's a doorway over here. That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room, place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
This one didn't stand the test of time. Ah, here we go.
The thing it's holding, it's a prism. That looks right.
Yeah. Now we tend to the other two. Yeah. Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Oh, is that trip really necessary? Nearly to the rail yard.